Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this one.
Oh, I'm not going to miss it.
We have one of our breakout talents in a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
And Jess is doing her thing, so she don't want to talk.
She's painting her nails.
No, she's on her phone as always.
Wow.
Yeah, I know.
Playing Pokemon Go, so.
The final contest. All right, man. You can check out the broadcast if you want. I gotta go. Randy Orton looks amazing. What? Well, Aaron, we wanted to talk to you. He wanted to explain it to you. I wasn't going to explain it. He explained it better than I could.
Talk about me or get ignorant shit from your brother about me.
Why? Because you never want to talk to him?
I always talk to him on the phone.
Over FaceTime?
Because he's got crazy.
Oh, my God. I just don't see what I heard him talking. Alright, whatever. You spend all that time talking to Steven, so you can't spend 2 minutes talking to Daniel.
I never talk to my brother on the phone.
And you never talk to Daniel either.
It's not a big deal, and don't talk to your brother in that sense towards me and him.
Or what? Insane. You came in the room, you're glued to your phone. I actually had answer, I mean, to listen to one thing he had to say. He's by himself at Caleb's right now. Well, regardless, I'm going to have fun beating the shit out of the Rock to take out my frustrations. Hopefully. I have yet to beat the Rock in Universe Mode.
If she's mad, then tell her it's fine. I guess.
He said it's fine. Are you really pissy right now?
If I were trying to be talking a certain way about me to your brother, and I said, don't do it again, don't say, or what? You know, you throw you out the fucking window, is that, or what?
Yeah, that would be an example of or what. So let's do this. Bitch!
Welcome to another unforgettable night of WWE action. I'm Michael Cole, alongside my broadcast partner, WWE Hall of Famer, Jerry the King.
And Michael, I can barely hear myself think. Would you listen to this crap?
Well, Daniel, sorry about all that.
This is
a perfect
way to get things
going. You're my favorite, too.
Yeah, I never told you that Jess can be a compulsive liar. Thanks a lot, Daniel. Look, you're fucking me up. Well, fine. Daniel, go fuck yourself. Jess, eat shit. And the Rock burn in hell. I guess he heard me.
When it comes to putting away a ball and having a devastating finisher is essential for a successful career.
This is not what I get in return for having a long, hard work day. God damn it. That's right. The Rock ain't surviving this one. The Rock has taken like 3 FUs and still won the match somehow. I think I FU'd him to a table too at one point. He still takes out.
Definitely sets a tone for the evening. I like it.
Come on, Randy. Jesus Christ, he's beating the hell out of me. That was insulting. Yeah, what he said. Oh, trying to tee off. Oh. Get the hell out of here, Rock. Back and forth, back and forth. Oh, shit. No. No, 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 no. Jesus Christ. Jesus fucking Christ. Seriously, Rock? Going for his desperate pins? Oh, Jesus. I'm out. Let me think what I'm going to do. A smart guy. Oh my, whoa. Babe, you just missed a total glitch. It was whack. Like, The Rock just glitched the game. The Rock is trying to cheat on the game just to win this match. That was glitch city. That was ridiculous. The ref has nothing to do with this. Oh shit. Oh, reverse RKO. Oh, the Rock punked out. Why tell me to shush?
Because that grandpa's watching a movie.
Oh, I'm sorry. Come on, Rocky. Come on, Rocky.
Rocky.
Oh, Jesus. The Rock took my head off. The Rock is in the position of control right now, and he just lost that. Ugh. What's Randy Orton doing? What is Randy Orton doing? What's he doing? Look me up. Look. Oh God. Oh God.
I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch those nuts.
Jesus. Randy Orton just super punched the Rock to the outside.
I don't want to do that.
You don't got to do that. I'm saving that for video. Get up. Get off, people. Get in the ring, bro. Get in the ring. It's bad to play me in this game when I'm pissed off. Oh, gonna drop him. Oh. It's about to be over, kids.
I'm not up to it.
Get up, Rock. Get up, Rock.
What is that? Grandpa watching a movie.
I'm sorry. Oh, the Rock back in control. Mia, Mia, take that to your room. Take that to your room. Take it to your room. Take it to your room. RKO! Oh, it's over. Two. Come on, here we go again. He kicked out the RKO. It was Mia playing her guitar. Oh, rolled the Rock up. Oh, I got to the road. She lucky bit. Go to your, take that to your room. Take it to your room. Round and round we go, Rocky. Oh, I get more enjoyment out of beating the Rock up on this game than I do having sex with the Muppets. The Rock picking. I mean, Randy Orton picking the Rock apart. Randy Orton a little tired and fatigued. The Rock's getting set up on the top turnbuckle. Oh, shit. Lollipop, it's the good shit. Ain't gonna stop. Broke in half, Rocky. Get up, Rock. Get the fuck up right now. RKO. 1, 2, 3. I just destroyed him. Remember all those times I've fought him, he beat my ass? Not this time, Rock. Not with Randy Orton. There it is. RKO. But now we're going to continue with the viral shoe with an Extreme Rules match. Trent Acid came looking, he looks great. Did he just say that shit? Whoa, I'm Jungle Love. My god, I feel horrible. Oops. Huh? You go to sleep. I have a match to do for Trent Acid, which I can't believe how he died. Yeah. I mean, it's not hard to believe, it's just sad to be. Do you just gotta like hate everybody's life?
Yes, I did one $5 little man.
What the fuck are you talking about? I have no idea what you're saying, Daniel. This is gonna be awesome. It's gonna be Extreme Rules, so I can do everything, and Trent Acid can do everything. I gotta put him up for a download too, now that I'm back online. That would be hilarious, actually. Daniel, you have yet. You probably don't know who Trent Acid is. He's a former hardcore legend, and Mr. Rotten Treats is the fat man from Delaware. One of my best friends. So this is gonna be fun.
Jay and Silent Bob.
I always love the fat man. Have you seen his entrance yet?
No.
Look. It's Trent Acid.
Jungle Love.
Trent Acid.
He was really that ripped too. Like
he was... Is this the first time you're playing him and putting his video up?
Yeah.
But was he ever that shiny?
When are you going to nap me?
Yeah, he always came out like all fucking soaking wet.
The following contest.
Yeah, perfect music for him and everything. Making his way to the ring. I think he came out looking awesome.
Pennsylvania, weighing in at 200.
And he actually came out doing this. The Triple H thing. To where he spit water and everything. Yeah. Oh, he had a close to his face. It looked like awesome.
He died.
Yep, he did.
Why did she say it like that?
What?
Here goes the fat man. What did you say after I left?
Nothing wears Chris.
He does look just like Fatty, right? I'm not waiting.
Mia?
Mia out. No, you're not playing with that in here.
Sorry, man.
Oh, maybe it was a bad idea attacking him. Oh, God. Juggalo Championship Wrestling. That's what this is right now. Oh, God, he's beating the shit out of me. Oh. Okay, I see. Get out of here, man. Oh!
Me?
No, you're fine. Get off, fatty.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Oh, Jesus. What? Yeah. Oh, my God. Whoa. No. Trent has to fight him off. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Oh,
shit. He's gonna want to make sure this doesn't stop him. Here's the deal with this guy.
Oh my God. But he's just gonna keep it. Get up, Batman.
Coming back at you. And on top of that, John, these two guys.
Oh, Jesus. took me out. Take me out to the ball game.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Oh, shit. He's going backstage already. No, stop. Get over here.
No.
Hey, you're joining us on this unforgettable night. I'm Michael Cole, alongside my
Jesus.
The King Lawler and King. We're getting things started with what should be an outstanding match.
Yeah, Michael, I don't know who's looking forward to it more.
Oh, Jesus, off the table.
This one should be great. Oh, and it's
table.
Just going to keep getting better as the night goes on. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
So I can look central. Jesus Christ.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Oh no. Oh my god. What does he got? He took the TV off the wall.
No, Mia, Mia. Don't do that. He's trying to play a game.
He took the TV off the wall. Yo, oh my god. Yo, fatty's throwing me around.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home. Cole, that looked like the house had been empty for months.
Oh my god. Into the wall.
A clawing blow outside of the ring here.
Oh shit. God, he's throwing me around like trash. Trent Acid was in control. Now Fatty Rotten Trees is in control. This is bad. Oh, Trent Acid with a reversal turn to all around people.
But he's not appearing too worse for wear.
And now that I found out I could pick up a TV. Oh, I hit him with a TV.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point. And this could really go either way. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole.
Oh, my God.
Your opponent, you got to jump on it.
Oh, damn. Oh, come on, Trent.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole.
Come here, fatty. Come here, bud.
For more than 20 years, Monday Night has been the premier night
leg
of
drop.
Sports entertainment. And you can bet tonight will surely live up to the lofty standards. These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible
I left it downstairs, Neil. I'll get in a minute.
Oh, God.
I left it downstairs. Man,
that's
got to hurt.
This is the kind of all-out battle that could end up anywhere. And the idea is to do whatever you need to
Trent Acid walking away. You better stop yelling, little girl.
Thank you for spending your Monday night with us. After seeing what we have in store, I'm sure you won't be disappointed.
Two hardcore odds times going at it. Well, look, I'm far away. What's up, Fatty? What's up, man? What's gonna happen? What's gonna happen? Oh, no! Fatty reversed it. Threw me into the electrical box.
I've given up even trying to figure out what they're gonna do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Still backstage.
No!
Mia, get out of there right now.
Jesus Christ!
This is insane.
Fatty just killed me. I'm dead. Turn acid has been killed.
It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
Go get John Cena.
Oh my god, that's Randy Orton in the background, Daniel. Not John Cena.
He was able to reverse that.
Thanks for watching. watching, everyone. Kick back, relax, and enjoy your Monday night.
Jesus Christ. Oh, the chair. If the concrete floor wasn't bad enough.
He's talking to his third.
He just threw me through the door. Come on, come on, Trent.
Yeah, get out of the closet.
Got the briefcase.
Thank you for spending your Monday night with us.
Oh, Jesus.
It looks like him.
Dad, took my bra off.
It looks just like him.
Come here. No, Dad.
Oh, my God.
No, Dad.
It's cool. I'm about to put a... Oh. DDT. On the table. Fatty's knocked out.
Gary.
This is why I said it was going to be a special appearance. Turn acid.
Gary.
Getting hardcore as hell.
Gary.
Mia, we stop.
Look that. Gary.
Stop.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight. Not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win. Oh, elbow to the nose. Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon. Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor.
Fatty trying to tap me out.
I don't know how he's going to get out of this here. He's pressing all the right buttons
down.
Hey, now.
Ain't gonna happen.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here? This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Then go get Randy and High Maya.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
My face.
Things are not looking very good right
my
now.
Face. Oh no. What is he doing? Oh, my God. That's so bad.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close. So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Jesus.
That's you? That's not you?
Good move there.
Hey. That's you.
Yeah.
No,
yo, Fatty's bleeding.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
Randy Orton's running.
This has been an all-out war.
He ran away like a little girl.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Well, that's a strategy you have to always
have
in the back of your head.
Oh, God.
Your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
Turn Acid's lost it.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
I don't know if Trent has it. He's trying to escape Ron Treats. Or try and trick him into something.
Thank you for being part of what promises to be an amazing night. I'm Michael Cole, joined as always by the King himself. He's a Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler. Well, enough about me, Michael. Let's talk about you. What do you think of me? This is a perfect way to get things going.
Ooh, jaw jacking. Trent Acid trying to free himself. It was dark as shit. Stop. Put that down now. Come on, Fatty. Come on, Fatty.
Daddy, come on,
Daddy.
Athletes seem to try
everything.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. I hope they do. I love this action. I want to tear it.
Ooh.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody hold that time.
And they're fighting in the aisleway. And Fatty's drunk. He fell over. Oh, super kick. Trent, think about flying. Think about flying.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, shit. Oh,
man, is he fighting?
Yo, he's bleeding, like, really badly.
Okay.
Yeah, he's, like, gushing out of his head. Get the hell out of here, fatty. Because he's
fat. A BLT.
A BLT? What you know about that BLT? That BLT.
You're taking a giant risk with your own well-being.
You're playing with your creative Trent Acid. From the grave. From the grave.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
That was some missile. A BLT match.
Oh! A BLT match, really? Babe. Babe. Oh my god! Fatty swinging me around! Jesus Christ. And he's got comeback. And he's got comeback. Oh my god, no! Jesus!
He's in full-on attack mode now!
He just speared the hell out of me. Fatty's coming back. Fatty is coming back. I repeat, Fatty is coming back! And reversed it!
Did she hear what I said?
Oh, here it is! Oh, acid drop, bitch. Sorry. It's over. Trent Acid comes with the win. It's over.
Why? Why is this?
Because Trent Acid won.
I got 1, 6, 7, 8, 9.
A BLT match?
I got 6, 9, 10, 11, 13, 19.
I won.
Yeah. Look at all them teeth. What big teeth? What big teeth you have. Now it's time for the title match. This rivalry has been going on almost since the beginning of the universe mode. And now it's about to continue. TLC for his title.
Up next, John, we have singles action.
Chris Jericho versus CJ Wicked for the ECW World Television title. This is going to be a fun match. TLCs are fun as shit.
Yo, it's ICLC.
Wah, 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 wah. What? Who looks gay, bitch? This is a new and improved CJ Wicked.
Oh, Daddy! That's you?
Yeah, that's me.
Why? Why, Daddy? Why is this happening?
Because I want a title.
It's icy outside.
I know, that's why I'm inside.
Here
we go.
Hello.
I want to win this title. But I also can't help but have fun in these matches. It's usually my downfall.
Jericho. Waking from the deep sleep.
I love that I made that in video. Look. It's like perfect. But actually, it shows like clips from the match they had. I know you don't care. I got none for you. Actually, yeah, I do.
Oh my god!
I like it. No, it only starts off, hold up, it starts off like that, and then it cuts into that.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times.
I think it looks awesome. He looks awesome. Cool, isn't that?
Oh my god. Hey, look. Look.
Hi, Jess.
Oh, this is not starting off good. Not starting off good. I ran into that. Mia, hey! You hit me, you're going to bed. What is Jericho doing right now? Oh, he made a mistake. Oh, setting him up. Oh, he reversed it twice. Repertoire.
I need a kid out now.
He needs a kid, he said.
A kid?
Mm-hmm.
No.
Into the ladder. Oh, he missed the ladder by a little bit. Come on, Wicked, what are you doing? Oh, Jesus, that works. Yeah, we all want to get married, but right now I'm focused on hardcore shit, not getting married. You keep it up, you're going to end up on the list of Jericho. Oh, he blocked it. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Yo, he's already going for a title. He's already going for it. He's already going for it. He's going for it. Get up, Wicked. Get up, man. Get the hell off that ladder, dude. What are you doing?
A hot, sexy mother, too.
Who do you think you are right now? Oh, motherfucker. He's on the defensive here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one. Babe, look. I figured out how to do it. What? Sets it up. Like that. That it's awesome what you do with this thing. I'm about to show you some awesome shit, Daniel.
Oh, the ladder again! That was awesome.
I'm saving it. That was great. Big tilt-a-whirl DDT right on the ladder.
Oh, you reversed it. I miss you, Larry. This extreme rules for you, buddy. Babe, look. Oh, shoot! I've never done that before. I never did that before, ever. I didn't even know you could do it like that. Wow, that was awesome.
I need a girlfriend.
Nobody needs a girlfriend. Trust me. They're fun at first, but down the road. Same thing goes for boyfriends. What's up, Jericho? What's up? What's up? What's up, man? What are you thinking? What are you thinking? What? Oh, I ran to that. Show it to mommy. Show it to mommy. Jericho's getting going up. He's going up. Every time Jericho has attempted offense from the top rope.
500. Say it to me.
The table just flew out of the ring. Oh, damn, set him up. Oh, God. Jesus Christ. Jericho getting a little taste. Somehow, he's kicking into another gear here tonight. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Oh, again, we just broke the second ladder. We broke it. It's done. Oh my God. Oh my God, you could set up a ladder on this side too? That's so badass. Again. This is awesome. This is awesome. You dumb son of a bitch. Go for that oldest trick in the book.
Hey, you know you left those eggs on the stove.
Oh, I thought you were going to get them for me.
No, you didn't, Chris. Why would I get them for you if I didn't know they were still there?
You knew. You knew. You knew all along. It had to be you.
No, it's not.
Who wants to be a cracker for Christmas? What? What is Chris thinking?
Dad, I break it.
What's going on?
Look.
What up?
I break it, break it.
Show mommy.
Huh?
Mommy had to fix it.
Huh?
Mommy will fix it.
I do.
Oh! It is a ladder! Through the ladder. That was pretty awesome. Whoa, what's going on with the tables? What's going on with the tables? They're going ghost mode on me. Oh my God! The table just exploded. The table just fucking exploded. Swanton!
This is incredible.
Let's not forget there are no count-outs in this matchup.
Do you still have the picture I made for you?
I think so.
This is not over yet. We've seen plenty of people.
Mommy
said yes.
Yes, what?
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
No, mommy does not fix it.
No,
he wants no part of the
Jesus Christ, I don't know what's gonna happen this match.
He needs to dig real deep if he wants to keep going now.
Oh my God, it is. Here we go.
Hey, here's the thing.
This is all
the thing. Mommy can fix it.
No. You fix it.
No.
Hey, you. You fix it.
You're being mean.
Inside the ring now.
No, I'm okay. I'm not hungry. I don't like cheese doodles. No. Oh shit!
Daddy, do you like them? It's so yummy.
This is what makes it one of the best in the
world. Hey, taste it.
You suck.
Thank you.
Suck.
Thank you.
Do you like
them? Yeah, I like
You're
that.
Welcome. Yeah, I told you.
Who's going to
this is scary. You want more?
No, I'm okay.
Huh?
I'm okay, thank you.
I am tired, but I am hungry.
Hungry? And flying him hungry?
Heads up the ladder.
I'm trying to stop him.
Can I have some?
Oh my God.
Please, I have some?
Come on, come on.
Dad? Look, it got broke.
Fuck being a fan favorite. I want the title. Can I have one?
Huh?
Can I have one? I want one. I want one.
You said no, thank you.
I want one. Please.
Mom earned that shit.
Wow.
That's it. No more.
Thank you.
No more. Daddy. No more.
No more.
Here's your winner.
That was insane.
Look, watch this. Look.
Nice.
And look.
The WWE is the gift that keeps on giving.
Whoop a ball. John Cena versus Shawn Michaels.
Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next. We have a real fan favorite against an imposing adversary.
Oh man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
This is the main event of the evening. Standing in the red corner, weighing at 375 pounds, he is the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn
Michaels.
Introducing first to the ring, he is branded with the slogan, Hustle. Loyalty. Respect.
AJ, no. Oh my God, AJ, no. AJ, stop. Oh God, what is going on? I didn't even know this was going to happen. Oh my God. Why, AJ?
I didn't know this was going to happen. I really did it. Oh my God.
Oh, John Cena tried to come back. This is an assault. This is an all-out assault.
I will win.
I thought we were going to have a good match, and AJ Styles ruined it.
Yo, you don't want none.
What?
Remember, they're close to me. The girl said, well,
I
fell in the floor and fixed her leg and
right, I guess,
her arm.
I guess that's the event for the night.
Huh?
AJ Styles ruins everything. But it was some great hardcore action, right, Mia?
Huh?
Right?
Yeah.
Say goodnight.
Good night.
Good night, people. Don't get run over.